Hello, everybody. I am your DukeMuRL, and welcome back once again to XCOM the Bureau.
Barnes, the observatory has been
XCOM compromised. Declassified
no
the Bureau.
No sign of Weir or his assistant. We're going in. Be ready on the evac.
We're going in. It's gonna be ready on the evac.
On the way.
We're gonna get fucked up real bad if you aren't ready when we say we need it. Seriously, man. Like, be ready. I can't stress this enough. Those commie bastards are after us. Laboratory! Didi, get out of my laboratory! Oh, I miss Dexter's laboratory. I miss the, like, middle shows in between Dexter's laboratory with, freaking the Justice Friends and those little things that they had.
You must collect your data before I lose control of the
How'd he get here so quickly?
Take the measurements!
Yes, I see it now.
No, you guys should really get out here.
You must escape! Hurry!
No, no!
You guys need to get the fuck out here, that's what needs to happen.
Dr. Weir, we need to leave, now.
Take your hands off me!
I'll try my best to delay
them. Ah, you scientist types.
You must get Dr. Weir to safety. He is the key. The key to Mosaic.
Oh god, what's happening to you? Seriously, dude, what is wrong with your face and eyes? Jeez!
Who in the places are you people anyway? How did you even find me?
Are you Australian?
No, we're here to save you.
I don't recall asking for help from the likes of bloody hell.
I know, right? Bloody hell is always trying to get up in our business, trying to help us without our permission.
Take cover, Doctor.
Oh, okay. Yeah! Well, that ship is really big. I expected more than three to jump out. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, they're firing upon us! Oh, Jiminy H. Christmas! Oh, double Jiminy H. Christmas! Listen, so I want a shield on... crap baskets. Particularly myself, but I really should move up a little.
Shield orb, there!
Shield going up!
Then place a combat stem almost immediately on it. Energy guns! Oh jeez, I'm getting shot up! Haha, he can't shoot me when I'm under here. Oh god, he shot me! This is probably the most advantageous position, right?
Reloading.
Just stay there. Oh, Jiminy. Serrano, get your ass into cover. That actually is a pretty good spot.
Get behind cover.
For a big
the
there.
I'm in position.
Good job. Frickin' port, get the fuck away from there.
I'm gonna need some healing here.
Take cover there.
Copy.
Shit. Okay. There. Heal. Run.
I'm in position.
I see you. You trying to sneak up on me. Sneaky devil. Okay. Yeah, I want my combat stems. Then a shield sphere as per usual. Oh, Jiminy! You gotta get back in here.
Get behind that!
On my way!
I swear to God.
Damn it.
We gotta destroy that gunship. It's gonna fuck us up otherwise. Ah, God. Okay.
That's your target.
You keep aim on that guy.
Focus on that.
Start shooting at that person. I'll lift him up. Nice. Gotta shoot Take it down. Guys, go after the gunship. And Port, what have I fucking told you? Get the fuck back in here. I know I'm low on ammo. It doesn't matter. There's ammo everywhere. Oh, jeez. That could have been bad. I lost my hat, you bastards. I don't know if you realize this, but that hat means everything to me.
That's your target.
It's mine. Could use a medic.
You're fine. Oh, jeez. This thing can take a lot of damage. Oh, it can take so much damage. Just unload everything on it. Okay, what it is, I want it dead. Port has a fucking death wish.
Cover there.
On my way.
Please cover us.
Shield orb there.
Shield going out. Help.
Saw that coming. I hope you know you deserve this. Idiot. Gunship's almost down. Just keep firing at it. Thank you, Serrano, for taking fire. You're a hero and a scholar, and everybody will tell tales of you. Ah. Awesome sauce. That thing's dead. And now that that thing's dead, explosion! Just have to defeat the remaining enemies. Oh, I don't think you realize how much shit you're in. I have a pistol. You guys just have laser weapons. Do they? Oh yeah, they do. Here, let's fix that problem.
Up and away.
You're useless now. I want that guy pushed out of cover. I want both of them pushed out of cover. Serrano, here's with the stims. I'm a fucking druggie right now. Oh, it has no effect if they're actually in cover. Grenade! He got fucked. Hey, where the fuck did this come from? I don't want this.
Falk, we've recovered Dr. Weir.
Well done, Carter. Well done.
Barnes. If you're in the neighborhood, we could use a lift.
Roger that. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you, Agent Carter.
You know you're still court-martialed for going against my words.
Or with that launch.
Oh, nice. Okay. Outside our activity. 5 shield commanders, 12 sectors, 47 outsiders. Jeez. 7 drones, a muton, a gun turret, 2 gun turrets, a sectopod, and a gunship. Got a bit of technology. That's nice. 66 kills! Jiminy! What the fuck were you guys doing? Nothing! That's what you guys were doing. Nothing! I swear these teammates are useless.
Following military installations are no longer functional. Barstow, Fort Drum, Fort Mason, McClellan, Nellis, Norfolk, New London, and Wright-Patterson. Ooh. These bases are confirmed.
Jesus.
So I assume that this is not a contained situation.
There are easier ways to give up smoking, I'm told.
Fucking ashtray.
I came here
pisses
to
me
ask
off.
For your help. We have several situations that require
damn communists.
Agent, but with De Silva already in the field and me tied to a desk and Nils, well, you're the only one I can trust with this. Just go to Ops and access the map.
Do I have a choice?
Not really.
Glad to help out.
Wait a minute, so why is she stuck behind a desk? She's actually useful. My pride and joy. Look at those glasses. Aw. Oh, fucking hilarious! Hey, what's going on over here? You have a speech bubble above your head. Is that contagious?
Looks like you've had a rough time out there, Carter. Anything I can do to help?
You got drugs? I could use some drugs.
I could use a stiff drink.
Helps when I need to think like the outsiders. Truth be told, after what we've been through, I bet the whole world could use a drink.
I just said I could use a drink, Crut. Not that I was gonna have one. You don't want to see me after I've had a couple.
Suit yourself, then. More for me.
If you get any ins...
Will do,
I hope you know I'm a raging alcoholic. Okay, let's go ahead and see what this is about. Keep a well-stocked roster. You can lose the game if all of your agents die. Really? I can? I didn't know. Well, I guess I'll recruit somebody just to show how this works. Well, since my commando is constantly getting fucked up. Oh, wait, what? Agent background. You can choose that? Okay. Gone through additional physical hardening to conditions by recover from injuries faster. Allows them to survive longer in combat. Deal more damage with weapons. Use abilities more frequently. Safely while under enemy fire. Storming. Deniability ops. Sure. I mean, that's. Whoops. Sharpshooter pack. That's really all they're. You're going in black. I didn't mean it, like, you know what, just, never mind, pretend I said nothing. Yeah, that's, well, you see, right now you're black, now you're white, now you're black. And now you're white. And now you're me! Who's this smarky prick face? I'll just go with the black guy. There we go. Yeah, I'm just thinking like... Oh, no! Freaking confirm customization. Recruit. Yeah. I just think that Port's probably going to be the first one to die with how fucking reckless he is.
I heard the same speech you did.
Okay, mission selection.
Is it one of ours?
Operation Guardian. Guardian.
I didn't hear that question.
Okay, right. Those things just give you like news. Recover artifact. It's a minor operation. That's a minor operation.
A train carrying a highly classified alien artifact has derailed. Outside involvement is assumed.
Recover artifact. Okay, and this one is what? Prevent missile launch. Oh. I think I'll go deal with the artifact. I don't want to deal with the other one. Oh, whoops. Did I skip ship? I think I skipped ship.
So what do we know about this classified alien technology we're after?
That it's classified alien and technological.
That's not much to go on.
Yeah.
I know,
just
right?
The way Fogg likes it.
Yeah. The man knows how to keep a secret.
Yeah, the...
Carter, drone's headed for the creek. Cut through that cow shed.
Yeah, these people are always...
Outsider spotted!
Keeping
their
secret.
The same tech
it
we
fucking
are.
Sucks.
Shit. What do we do?
We kill them!
For finding it for us, then blow them away.
Contact!
Set up your shield!
Shield orb, there! Shield's up! Get behind cover!
Over here with me, and of course, combat stim.
Get those stims ready!
Copy! Stim's on ready. My way! Moving. Location reached!
I see you! Oh god, did I just get hit with a fucking blast of plasma? Oh, it's that guy. It's a good thing I have this shield sphere. You know...
need orders. You're just fine.
The shield is down. Focus on that.
Shoot at that guy. Chimney H. Christmas, you're so useless. Into cover. Again, these guys are fucked. They don't know what they're dealing with. I got a pistol. What more do you need when you have pistols? Oh god! Did that guy just get blasted off again like Team Rocket? Jeez, that's awesome. Didn't know my lift could even do that. There we go. You just reload it. You're fine. I'm sorry. Hello, who are you? Fucking A, okay. I want you to... Jeez, what even is there? Hit me up with some combat stims. I need the drugs, man. And please make sure he doesn't go down. Just wanted to aim more down on that one. Is that too much to ask? Okay. Could use you guys a bit further up here.
Take cover there.
Just a little bit. You can get over there.
Watch it. Incoming drone.
Yeah, I see it. That is indeed a drone. It's almost destroyed. I don't need to deal with it. Uh-oh, that's a grenade. Yeah, bet you didn't expect me to come up here. Bullets. Yes, the weakness of many a creature. All it takes is but a single shot.
Behind cover.
I like how it shows the radius of the explosion of the mines. I would think that they're there to be traps, not you. You get what I'm saying? They're supposed to be traps, but they show you where they are whenever you're in that screen. So, don't wait. Hold on, guys. I gotta level up. Doubles grenade capacity. I don't really do that. I use the heal pretty often, though. So, I'll take it.
How accustomed are you to being kept in the dark on a mission?
It's pretty often, actually.
I mean, Falk sends you out in the pouring rain and won't even tell you what you're after.
Why do the mines light up when you get near them? Like, oh, you better be careful. You're getting near an explosive. You may want to back off a little. It's like, oh, Jiminy, what the fuck? Oh god! What kind of fucked up bullshit is that? It's okay though, I have a shotgun. A laser pistol? Oh man! Semi-automatic laser pistol. Or laser weapon. Maintains accuracy at high rates of fire. Well, you know, I like pistols. I like pistol whipping. I'll give it a shot. Give it a shot. Funny. But you know what? It's even better to have two. Oh, seriously, it's immune? I got it. Don't worry, guys, wasn't too bad. I am the pistol master! Fear me! Ah, okay. Squad access to new equipment. It would be this guy, right? Because he uses... Yeah! Take up that laser pistol! There we go. That's all that really needs
you
to be done.
Bring your swim trunks?
No.
What? You afraid of a little water? No. I'm afraid of what might be in the water.
This is a fair assumption.
Oh, yeah.
That's a fair assumption.
They must be headed to the artifact.
Barnes, we spotted them.
But haven't you watched Signs? These things are allergic to water. They can't touch it. They'll start melting. It's horrible. That doesn't look good. You mind getting out of my way?
Did us a favor.
Huh? That flatbed they toppled gives us a way up.
It's very simple. It's so simple. Start using your head more.
Telling us what this technology is.
Maybe they don't know what it is.
You worry too much.
Then they could at least tell us that.
Just be ready for evac. I don't want to stick around any longer than I have to.
What's this? It's a backpack schematic. I'm sorry. Reduces damage from enemy attacks and increases clip size for all weapons, allowing agents to fire longer bursts. Oh. That's kind of cool. I like the damage one, though.
We got hostiles!
It scared me. How many times do I have to shoot you before you die?
Almost got it down. Area secure. Uh-oh. I'm going in.
This thing does not have the damage I hoped it
Take
would.
Take it down. Copy. Target. Attack. Taking it down.
The more I shoot, the more it gets destroyed. Guys, I think I've come up with an epiphany. Or an idea. I'm not exactly sure what the word is. But I think these things might be weak to bullets. Yeah, I should be using my normal pistol. Ow! Sir! Do you mind? Sir, do you mind? Ah, yes, there's the energy cells. What's me almost at full? Laser SMG! Mid-range, fully automatic laser weapon with high rate of fire. I think I'll give it a shot. Knuck, knuck, knuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. All over the place.
Drop that, you son of a bitch. That's ours.
You can't even destroy it. Oh, you idiot!
Holy shit! Stay focused, gentlemen.
Hi! Okay. I'm sorry, what's that sound? Oh, that's a muton! Hey, I'm setting us up with a bit of combat stims.
We need a boost! Stims ready!
Also a bit of a shield. Cause this thing is flanking us. Oh, please tell me I can lift it.
Take it out.
Oh, right. No, you can't lift
it.
You can just kind of stop it.
Target eliminated.
Guys, keep shooting at it. Can you push it?
Push him. Get
back. Haha. Now, where are the bullies? What was that move?
Did it! Holy Christ, we did it!
The scatter laser.
Yeah. Come on, let's get moving before we have to do it again.
He doesn't use it like a scatter laser. He used it like a freaking minigun. I don't understand. These monsters, they have the ability to make their guns do different things than what they're supposed to. The special ability. Always have to read the monster card. That was a Yu-Gi-Oh! Reference. Unbeknownst to you, I play Yu-Gi-Oh! In my spare time. What be this? I feel as though this might be a trap.
Barnes, we got it.
Oh, okay.
Whatever it is.
No, ticking sounds or hissing fuses, just, though, right?
No, I just shoved it up my ass. It's fine.
Turn down now.
I have a horrible feeling about- Really? That was all? Oh, nice. Okay. I expected a lot more than that, but okay. Don't worry, guys. Port got three kills. Okay. Wasn't too bad. Am I? Okay. Got- I think I'll use the laser SMG. As mid range.
Report to the engineering wing. William Carter to the engineering wing.
God damn it, I don't know where that is. Can I just go on another mission? I wanna just go on another mission.
Are we under it?
Oh, you can't attend every threat yourself, but in some cases you can dispatch agents to assist. On these dispatch missions, they will earn valuable experience and may find new equipment or even other experienced agents. However, they won't be available in the field while dispatched, so select your squads wisely.
Oh.
Still working out some power issues. We were under attack.
Well, you know, I think on my next mission. I'll go ahead and take the good old-fashioned engineer and, sharpshooter, I think it was? Whatever. Yeah. Well, I don't know, is there a chance of my people dying on these missions? Because if not, I'll just send the lower-level guys on these things. Mission complexity 5 makes me think that I probably want to send some bear people. Yeah. Okay, I'll send some of the better people. Yep. I'm at about that time, so. Yeah, I'm at about that time, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here after I send these people off. Ooh, Guardian Pack. Reduces damage taken from all attacks. Oh-ho! There we go. 5 of 5. Should be good. Another... No? How does one... Oh, launch mission. There we go. They're good to go.
So now what to do? It's a good question. Well, you asked some good questions.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. As usual, the like and dislike buttons are down below, along with the subscribe button. And as usual, have a wonderful day. Bye!